Never in my life have I ever cried over anybody dying, man. Try the first one. I gotta tell you how much it meant to me, for real. You're the closest thing to a brother that I had outside of a real brother. If you get that. Yeah.
My homie Trey, why God take your life away? You was out here getting to it, grinding hard like every day. They ask you feel some type of way. Yeah, I feel some type of way. That was my motherfucking brother, and he lost it like that day. That dosey dose, that's what you wear. Now you with your mom in heaven, watch me with my every step. Man, we met when I was 17, you always kept it real. And I love you, dog, for that. I just want you to come back. I'll give up anything for that. I'll give up some years of my life. Give her half of all my rights. Give her all of my success. It's just see you one more night. I know stuff ain't what it seems when you ain't for thinking right. But I murk a motherfucker just to see you one more night. Look, I knew you love to grind. Look, I knew you love to shine. I'ma take your grind, dog, and now my agile grind of mine. I say stay up the Marcus. I say stay up the T. I say stay up the Josh. And I say stay up the Chief. Stay up Jamari. Stay up, my crying brothers, man. We gotta stay strong and gotta stick with one another, man. This pain is killing me, and these tears ain't healing me. They got me thinking, what the hell Trey was really meant to be? He was meant to be a star and get his daddy out of struggle. If it wasn't whoop the football, then he'll do it with the hustle, man. My dog dead and he gone. Please bring it back, God. That's the only thing I want.
R.I.P. Trey. Gone for now, forgot it. And I promise you, dog, I got you. Much love.